Here's how to bring a stale loaf of bread back to life.
So this baguette is about 10 days old, and it's so hard you can't even cut through it. But instead of throwing it out, get it nice and wet under your towel. And pop it in the oven at 400 degrees for between 10 to 30 minutes, depending on how stale your loaf was. And voila, that loaf is back to being soft, sliceable, and delicious. That's episode 67 of Scrappy Cooking, where nothing goes to waste.